Or you can control it with your finger.